ships aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire.